Right now, a Denver man is in the hospital after a mid-morning crash sent his Jeep tumbling into Cherry Creek. Firefighters say the man was knocked unconscious and trapped in his vehicle for 8 to 10 minutes before he was rescued. 7 News reporter Russell Haythorne is investigating. Russell, this isn't the first crash at that particular site where a vehicle has ended up in the creek.
Mike, Denver Fire says it is a real problem here where there is no guardrail and the steep slope of this embankment offers nowhere to go but down.
Dramatic video of a white Acura SUV flipped on its top in the center of Cherry Creek. It was the result of a two-car crash on Spear Boulevard this morning. Denver Fire says wet roads from rain overnight may have contributed to the crash. The driver was trapped for nearly 10 minutes before two security guards from neighboring Denver Health and two people passing by jumped in to help save the man. Firefighters trained in underwater rescues eventually freed the man, who was unconscious and not breathing. This isn't the first car to plunge into Cherry Creek at this location. It happened just last month when a Jeep slid into the creek on a Sunday. Denver Public Works is looking into whether improvements can be made here to prevent future occurrences.
The man was transported from the creek right across the street to Denver Health. Nice that the hospital was in such close proximity. Denver Fire also says one of its firefighters fell off this wall 14 feet and broke his leg. He was also transported to Denver Health. Live in Denver, Russell Haythorne, 7 News.